Hey y'all, I'm doing a little face mask. I washed my face. I'm doing a little face mask because I want to do my makeup for this dance class that I'm going to again. I don't know if I'm going to be able to record or not because I'm just really shy and I don't really want to pull my camera out and record anything for real. So I check in with y'all when I'm doing my makeup, and I'll definitely check in with y'all before I get to doing a little dance stuff. I'm doing this alone again. Ugh, I'm nervous. So I'm back home, and I didn't even get back on the camera after I did my makeup and stuff. But before this clip, y'all will see, I recorded probably like 5 to 10 seconds of the dance, the dance studio. I went, and it was a really good experience. I would definitely like to go again. And I went by myself, and there was other ladies there. And the problem was that the fact that, oh, I'm going to be the only one there, is the fact that I don't know anybody. And that is what gives me anxiety, and I've been trying to do stuff by myself and get out of the anxiety, like work on it. It still happens, but I still try to push myself to do it. And then afterwards, like, I felt like I was about to cry, but because I was overwhelmed with happiness because I did it. But I was trying to find a class to do tomorrow, but I probably won't do anything tomorrow. Tomorrow is Friday. I'm going to try to find something to do on Saturday. And then I'm doing a step class. Like a Zoom, kind of like Zumba step up. Like you work out and you dance on like little step. I'm doing that on Monday. So yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye.
You know, about your good, your bad, your decisions, everything. I don't like the band, but if God was to come and take me back home, I don't want that type of hurt, anger, and anguish in my heart.
I think it was awesome that she extended the olive branch, because at some point, I just know what I went through. Kids aren't involved, you just want peace. So I feel like if we got to that point, she can get to that point with anybody, and I told her that.
I don't know if Bambi should trust these olive branches that she had. Bambi might be allergic to olives.
Just want to end all the mess.
When I look at my grandkids, y'all, honest to God, I do see her, and I just want the mess. I'm getting too old for the mess.
Coming up on Loving Hip Hop Atlanta.
Is endorse someone that does not think the lives of black women are important.
This is something you got yourself into with this lady. I'm trying to have my baby. I'm trying to have my wedding. How are you going to even be able to support our household?
Another design challenge Friday.
The scariest thing in the workroom?
You need to create a
out. I don't know why it seemed like I was whispering at first. Oh, this is so annoying sometimes. this little button. So I'm just gonna put it over. I really don't wanna wear no fucking coat. Cause wearing a coat over this is actually annoying. I'm trying to lay my edges down with whatever I can. Why do I still feel like hair is inside of here? Okay. So I'm just gonna wear this cute little sweater. I'm gonna get my person that I'm in. Okay. I'm gonna put a little bit on here. Okay, this smells so good. I gotta go get my and my bracelet. I'm thirsty as fuck. So I'm gonna bring some water with me. I'm gonna put it on this worm. I gotta take the freaking garbage out. So it's just when you have on this fuzzy sweater, it feels weird under the freaking coat. And the arms be freaking going up. Okay. I'll see y'all when I get to the place. Bye.
Oh, okay. I'm just learning how to use it. My bad.
Wait, hold on. Don't take the chance. I'm not even covering the plan.
You can't even see me.
Because you need to put it up closer. Put your drink closest to ours. Mm-hmm. And then take a picture.
My hand looks real. Girl, she's like, what's up with you in the world? Girl, shut the fuck up. And they barely have enough cheese.
This has to be cut off.
Oh, just press the button right here. A little. I'm just saying, I know everybody's here.
burger with American cheese and then avocado, right? And grilled onions. Yes. And what was, you want to do the plantain cheese with the fried chicken salad?
Yes. And also, can I add a side of the crispy Brussels?
You want me to bring those in right now?
Yes. With it.
Or you want me to bring it in with the salad?
You can bring it with the appetizer.
Okay. Here, I'll take the rest of these menus and get them out of your way.
Thank you. Look this up because they have memory cards that's shorter than this too. Okay. And I'm wondering if this is definitely what you're supposed to get because I'm not sure why this is stopping.
Yeah, it is supposed to be small.
Okay. Because I'm like, why is this stopping?
Well, I guess I can still return it
and get it.
So what's that in there? The battery?
Yeah, that's the battery. I had took
it out because
I was trying to keep it. But yeah, just get a
short
amount.
So I need to get a battery charger.
Yeah, okay.
It said that it came with my daughter on eBay. Where
did
I get it? 55. She saw TikTok. They say she get it from her mama. I'ma say you fuck her right, body work is unpolite. Dummy in the humble type, tell me is you down? Cause I'm trying to go on tonight, posing who she's left and right. I just wanna live in a fantasy. I think we deserve it right. Talk about the memories I've ever made in my life. Permanent ecstasy. The ladies is pimps tonight. Living inside.
Total Fitness, and it was the same brand, the same, logo.